Sean Coblin spent most of today sorting his tools.
I'm just trying to save whatever I can.
At about 2 a.m., straight line winds did this damage.
We went to bed, and the next thing I know, I'm awake, and I'm screaming.
Everything started shaking, and then we started flying.
Sean and his girlfriend Lillian survived with only scratches, but Sean's mother isn't as fortunate. She's in serious condition.
Linda, my mother-in-law, she was up over here by the stove.
While the couple salvages what they can, they're hoping for assistance, especially from FEMA.
Can you afford to replace this?
No, there ain't no way.
It's all kind of, the roads, bridges.
County Commissioner Dean Bridges is also hoping for federal and state funds.
No one is one of the poorest counties in the state. And so it'll be difficult.
Today, he had to use county money to fix washed out roads. And he says reimbursement would be a big help.
We'll patch what we can to make them passable. And then if we do get money, then we'll bring it back to the position that it was or the condition it was before.
As for Sean and Lillian, Commissioner Bridges can add in their damage to meet that $5.2 million threshold for the entire state.
All we can really do is just salvage what we can and then the things that we can't, and it'll be okay. Because material things can be replaced.